God bless you on this fine day, Ed.